Joe, to me, represents the great hardworking people of Detroit. The atmosphere in the Joe is amazing, and it's amazing because of the fans, and the fans are on top of you, and it's played out to so many great moments and so many great memories. I just know being behind the bench, Joe Louis Arena is really one of a kind. Atmosphere, to see the fans, to see what it means to the people of Detroit, for us to go out and give everything we have, has really been an incredible experience for me.
Zetterberg in front of himself, pass back, oh. Scores!
I know what it means to play here. It's an extreme honor. It's an original 16. The Joe has been around for so long, and so many greats have gotten the chance to play here before us. That's one of the things that we cherish a lot. Just coming to the rink, and you know, we have all these greats up in the rafters and up on the ceiling around the locker rooms, and they really do a great job of keeping that memory alive, keeping the tradition and the history of the Red Wings.
I think to start, you know, there's no mid-level suites, so, you know, it's just seats on top of seats. It's really all you see. The blue ceiling is always always interesting looking up at that, but it makes it unique. I think it has a unique smell inside the arena, which gives it that old barn type of feel. It's going to be tough closing out this building. A lot of great memories for myself and all my teammates. I always remember the great crowds in here, the great playoff games.
The best fans in the world, there's no doubt about it. Coming in here and getting the chance to play for not just the 20,000 people that are here cheering for us, but also all the people at home that are watching the games. You know, when we go to dinners or grocery stores or wherever that might be, the support that we get is really unbelievable.
It's been my home for 14 years. It's been a home for way longer for many other players and all the people that have been working in the Joe. So the building has touched a lot of people. It will never be forgotten, and we're gonna keep all the memories.